Hello and welcome to another bloody gaming channel. I'm Chimpy13 and today we've got to hack the workstation in the Advent facility. Operation Grilled Stallion. No. Gilded Stallion, not Grilled Stallion. I'll have the Grilled Stallion, medium well, please. Anyway, it's the 18 plus here. We've brought Shazad over from the B team because it's a hacking mission, and she's our only specialist. So, look at this. Major, Captain, and Lieutenant. Our grenadiers here. And Archer has the thingy suit. You know the suit I'm on about. And one thing we should do, actually... Okay, here we go. Is we should give you the new gun. The Chief. Look at that. Very nice. Yeah, let's go. Very good team we've got here. So yeah, in fact I've taken out most of my mages, I've only got three left after this, sorry captains. What we're doing here with this guerrilla op is we're countering the major advent breakthrough, so less blocks to worry about. Unfortunately, that does leave the increased intel costs by 100%, which is just... the worst. Just the worst. Alright, there we go.
We've pinpointed an exposed access point on the Advent network that we could use to intercept critical data on the aliens' latest operation. But the terminal is somewhere inside one of their facilities in this area. We don't get too many opportunities like this, so we're moving in to hack that workstation. Eliminate any hostile contacts and secure the surrounding area. Recover whatever you can.
Alright, yeah, let's get that data then. So, I'm going to call this Operation Grilled Stallion now. It's a much better name. Bogdan, has he been a hero or what? Like, he's just been fantastic. The amount of lives he saved. Just too good. And yeah, Shazad comes back out with a few people here. I think, the last time her and Nikita worked together, I think, was a facility mission about almost 20 missions ago. Yeah, Bernadette's coming straight back out. She may end up becoming a major after this. Someone else might become a major, which would be good. Oh, the other reward for this mission is a grenadier. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. A major grenadier. So yeah, that would be good to have. Real good. Okay, when you're ready now. Oh, and we've got blue screens as well. A lot of things have changed, actually. A lot of little things, a lot of little boosts. Which is good. You remember who I've given everything to. Who did I give the AP rounds to? I think I gave them to Nikita. And we're good friends as well, so the cohesion bonus is really stacking up. Okay then. I like this building up here, but it is a bit far away. I hate those parks, they never go well. I'm gonna keep her up there. Nothing. That's good. Where is Barricades? Oh, goodies at the front. That means we can actually put him over here. Nothing. Alright. Bring him up here. No surprise advent? Nope, just over there. Okay. Three sectoids just chilling by a car. That's all right.
Copy that.
Then we can move to Tui. And we can actually bring Bernadette. use the grapple just because we can, and bring her over here just to spread them out. You want to overwatch? Big M. Shazad. Okay. Right, well, we're all on top of this building. That's good. Yeah, I like it. I mean, this feels like a little bit... Oh, man. I should grapple over there. Oh, that would be so good. How long? 2 turns to your grapple. Do I want to go on these guys? Like, there's only 3 of them. Let's wait one more turn.
Danger zone.
Yes, good. We need more. Because I'm going to use that kill zone. Oh, don't get too close. Oh, okay. I think we want a kill zone. Probably those three. Those four. And how do we want to introduce ourselves? Probably with Archer. He's got the stock, so... And we definitely want to blow up that thing. That big ass lorry. Got that lagged out. Show some rage. Will that kill one off? Yeah, it will. Nice. Oh shit, I heard a sector pod. Our first sector pod as well. Just as well we got those blue screens. Okay. Here comes the kill zone. We might get a split codex because of this. Nice. Yeah. Wait. How come you only did 6? Didn't I give you dragon rounds? Alright, your last shot. Oh, that was good. Good shot. Okay. Yeah, this is alright. What have we got? We've got a codex there, a codex there. I mean, we definitely want to use Lucky Shot. I think we also want to do this. Oh, look at that. Wait for it. There it is. 1, 2, you'll get 2 kills. And we'll put one out in the open. Sounds like a good way to go. Okay, nice. I swear your voice wasn't always like that. Everyone's voice has changed or something. Hang on, let's find out. What I was going to do is use Lucky Shot. 3 to 6. Oh yes, 3 to 6. Let's take a chance. Nice. Oh gosh, I need to sneeze. Don't want to sneeze. I'm okay. Okay. Nobody has shredding that's left. You've got the armor piercing. Yeah, so you are the perfect candidate to take this shot. Ooh. There we go. But sure, we still have a few people left. We've got Eamon. Not really worried about the sectoids. And they say, yeah, sectoids. If it can reach, I'll do it. Yeah. I might as well. Make a nice easy shot to finish him off. Good part. We've got both Nikita and... I think Eamon, where is he? Mr. Cajun. The Cajun Pepper. Oh, nice. Very good. Who does that leave? Nikita. You might actually get a kill if you hit this. Nice. Wow.
Check it before you get too close.
Okay, overkill. Yeah, and this is it. So you can't actually move. Just keep everybody up here. He's running. I'm cool with that. So, Barricats, you do not want to run through the fire, instead want to run up to those tires. Oh, shit. Do they have increased detection radii? I think they do. Hail of bullets. Yeah. 6 turns to get inside there. Not particularly great. I like this a lot. Well, we must be getting close to that sector pod. So we'll reload. And yeah, her damage is not the same. Who did I give the dragon rounds to? Really not sure. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my nose is just... Ugh. The pollen count's not even that high today, and I've never been a hay fever sufferer. Well, I have been now and again, but not for years. Alright, good job. From above. Just overwatch. Let's get in position.
I'm trusting you here.
We'll keep everybody fairly close together. Hack as well. Let's hold on to that for now.
Position confirmed.
Come on. Thank you. And bug down. Sure, nice not having to reload with you.
Danger zone.
Okay. So far, so good. So, Barricat's Shadow is his nickname now. How appropriate. We will need to... Yep. Okay. Just need to get up there. That's not so bad. It's not so hard, is it? Let's go this side of the car. Okay. Windows are always dodgy. Let's go here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Looks like hostiles over here.
What is it? That's okay. Okay. Ooh.
Objective in range. Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
We do. I'd probably move Shazad up there for... I don't know. Alright, let's hack.
Infiltrating access.
Just want to see what we can get here. You never know. We've upgraded her gremlin as well, so she's got the Mark II. Hey! That's kind of cool. Just in this scenario. Nice. Oh, could you imagine that? The whole squad being concealed. Because we can now sneak her in to take care of the objective. I mean, I think we do that. Wait, we can actually, you know, reload. And still Overwatch. Nice. Oh, wait. I don't like the idea of going around going by a car. Ring the kid next door. Easy there. Just keep everybody close. Okay. Alright. Shazad, you might just about... Let's see. Yes! No. Stop it. There we go. Yeah, we'll definitely do this. Okay. What's our reward? Delay current dark produce by 2 weeks. That is massive, actually. That is so big. Definitely, because we do not want the increased intel cost, because we are about to make contact with a facility. So, yeah. Very nice. I'm happy about that. We need it. Now that will probably alert these guys, right?
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the advent files. Eliminate any
reports. Yes. Okay. That's pretty good. We do... What do we have? Is he in the open? Kind of looks like it, doesn't it? Okay, what have you got? You've got rockets and... That's interesting. Yeah. We do have the raid strike. I think what we do here is... Oh, blue screens. Come on. I should use mark target. Damn it.
Negative damage.
Yeah, I can see. Dead eye chances are very good. Who else has blue screens? That's what I'm trying to remember. I think it was Nikita. No. I didn't give it to both grenadiers. I wouldn't have given it. Oh, he's got armor piercing. Shazad? What about our rogue? I could have sworn I had two. Huh. Maybe I don't. Okay. Now we are in a bit of trouble here just because I can't really get any vision of all these guys up here. Which is a troublesome situation. What I think I will do... Oh, holo targeting. Oh, that's nice. As we'll use the rockets, although... That would be good. Let's just do this for now. Boy, are you okay, computer? You're struggling with this right now. Did that blow up all the... No, it didn't. I don't actually think it matters. Okay, 15 health. It would be really nice if we could see him, because I want to use those armor pen AP rounds. But that does not look like it's going to happen. Not today. We could actually use recon, which would be worth it if we could hit all three, but we can't. So we're not going to do that. We've used up our grenadiers. Ugh. Hang on. Shots are very low. I mean, yeah. I would use a mimic beacon, but that is not a good idea. I could use run and gun over here, but then we risk alerting a sector pod somewhere around there if that's where it is. In fact, I think that is where it is because of that broken fence. What I can do is bring Eamon over here. And here we've actually got... Yeah, we're looking at good shots now. Nikita has piercing barrage, which is good.
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay. What have we got? These ain't bad. Lucky shot could end up being more powerful, you know. Oh, he's only got one armor, so no, it wouldn't be. Scratch that. We do have another rockets. I think what we'll do is we'll do spread out. Yeah. I want to save the mimic beacon. See if we can't get rid of this mech. Boy, do we need the upgraded weaponry. That leaves Nikita and Barakat and Bernadette. I forgot. How could I forget about you? Can we deadeye him? We can. Wondering if that's worth it though, because that would be worth saving for the sector pod if we bump into him. Yeah, let's see if we can't get really lucky here. Ah. Yes, we can.
La creme de la creme.
Yep. Every time. Every time. We don't want to read it because her last shot is more powerful. I think what we do want to do is... Now, I'm really worried if I rocket this, I'll fail the mission. So I'm not actually going to do that. Instead, I'm going to use hail of bullets on this guy. Get the guaranteed hit. It'd be interesting to see what this psyop can do. And also terrifying. Fifty-seven percent is not bad, you know. 3-6. I mean, none of these will kill. Although that could, if we roll a 6. Just how lucky are you feeling, Nikita? Very. It appears. Okay. Well, we managed to take two of them out. So it's just Bernadette now. That's a good spot for her for now. Alright, what can you do? What are you all about? Oh, is it the sector pod? Oh, yeah. Yes, it is. Oh, and he's got an army with him.
The aliens use this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces.
You don't say. Ugh. Teleports. Oh, sure, why not? Oh, God, someone's taking a hit. Ouch! Gee! Oh, please don't tell me I'm going to lose another rogue. Nice shot. We needed that. Okay. Catch up. There we go. Oh, he's gonna... Oh, Nikita. Oh, no. Oh, stay cool, Shazad. You'll be alright. Everyone's still alive. Okay. So she can't do anything. She can't heal either. Which isn't good. Oh boy. Oh boy. I think what we do is... we should have had Deadeye, really. We do risk leaving Bogdan just out here. I mean, in the open. But we need to make sure we hit this sector pod. Okay, that's nice. So, these are 100% shots. Good 100% shots. He's got the AP rounds. I don't think the stun applies to anything mechanical. So, that's okay. Fine. We can get some high ground. I mean, that might be a good idea. Jack, you've got the blue screens, don't you? Aw, damn. I mean, we do that regardless. We just need to get a little bit closer. For a second, I thought there was another group. I was about to say, hell no. Okay. 100%. We could do some nice shredding here as well. Get some big damage. When you're ready. Come on, Jack. There you go. That did hit, right? Deflection. Okay, yeah, it did. Hack defense lowered. Doesn't matter. Took off two pieces of armor. Doesn't matter. No concussive shots. The flashbang would be nice to use, actually. And Bernadette, what are you looking at? You got a bit of everything. That would be a really good temporary solution. We could do that. Just take him... Yeah, take him out for a turn. That's good. Then we've got a shot there. Where is Archer? There he is. Who can we rage strike? Oh, okay. Well, guess we're doing that. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, sorry. God. Whatever. What we'll do is, yeah, we'll bring him up here. Yes. Take the shots here. Do some more shredding. When you're ready, come on. What does it say? Mag, oh. Okay, we're almost there with the sector pod. Come on, stop lagging out. Don't do this to me. say we're almost done. We're only halfway. 2, 3, 4, 5. Still got 5 soldiers. That's really good. Yeah, the increased aim bonus might be really nice. We want to keep you 2 for your special weaponry, so it's going to be down to Shazad and Nikita to get the job done. Although we also have this guy just standing right behind, who I kind of need to deal with. We don't have a lucky shot, which sucks. Oh, 97%, not quite 100. So, oh fuck. Miss click. Ah, fucking dunce, aren't I? Okay, that might have. Yeah, this guy's just gonna. We're just gonna leave him alive. I don't see how else we can do this. We're gonna use your mimic beacon now. Make sure everyone can see it. Right, now I haven't messed that up, so that's okay. Here's these 3. Could always come in and use face off, but I don't think that's really great this turn. Nikita has quick draw. 3 to 6 plus another lot of damage. And you. Well. 6 to 8. Some chance of crit. Okay. We're gonna do. Fire the pistol at the sector pod. Nice. Wow. Coming through in a big way. And then what I actually want to do here is use Bernadette, I think. Yeah. Nice. Okay, and then we've got Barakat and Nikita's last shots. 5 to 7. Yeah, we're just gonna have to take both of these shots. So that 5% repeater hasn't come into use once. And this is it. I mean, at least we got rid of the sector pod, but someone's dying here. Probably you, actually. Oh, this is going to be just horrible. Right, he's frozen. I mean, who do you want? You can take out whoever you want. Okay, the mimic beacon. Actually, that worked out well. Alright. And that's going to make you do something stupid. Well, there goes the mimic beacon. I think that leaves 2 of them left. He's probably going to use his shield. Oh, bloody shieldy McShield faces. And another Lancer. He's going to take a flanking shot on Jack. Ooh, whoa.
They're all over me.
Jeez, that could have been horrible. one's alive. I think it's safe to say we got pretty damn lucky. Okay. Now. But they do live in here, but we can't. Then we can't see him. We can get the three of them. Using face-off. I like that a lot. First thing, actually. Just realised. Oh, no. I can't control you. Aha. This wee man here. I think he and I use a grenade just to... so everyone else can get shots on him.
Let's blow the shit out of him.
I agree. Alright. That's fine. Actually get the pistol with you as well. And he's left himself in a really unusual spot. I mean, I kind of have too much choice here. I think what I do, actually, after saying that, we could get the kill here. Bogged down in one. Damn, you're good. Holy crap. Alright, nice. I think we'll definitely get a heal off. Oh boy. They're both really valuable. let's hold off on that. You've already moved. I think what I will do is move Cajun up here. See if he can't get a critical on this guy. Come on now, an all or nothing shot. Oh wait, you'd have got him anyway. Nice. 9-11. Those rangers, man, and their flanking shots. Amazing. Come back down. That's pretty good. And from here on, I think we really are just... we're just finishing everybody off, so... let's bring my team down. And use a face-off. Oh, the dodge. That was good. Who is next? We can rocket. That'll eliminate him completely. Wouldn't mind bringing you back in cover in that case. That does put Nikita in a bit of a situation though. We'll bring her up here.
I'm trusting you here.
There we go. Just in case. There we go. Nice. Who do we have left? Nikita, Jack, and Shazad. Shazad has a nice shot. Nice.
How many is that now?
All right, Jack. Open it up.
Bombs away.
And then Nikita should be able to finish him off. Oh, when you're ready. There we go. Okay. And if you would like to do the honors. 98%. Don't let me down now. Alright.
I got it right.
You did.
Running dry on ammo.
Oh, and we got some loot. Nice.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Oh, well.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That was again a little bit of a nail biter. But nothing we can't handle. So that was good. Okay, let's take a look at some of these stats. So, ratings, common soldiers, numbers. I mean, they seem good. We hit 20 shots, 4 overwatches. They hit 3. 100%, 100%, 100%. Wow! Wait, did anybody even miss? Other than maybe an overwatch or something. Yeah, I've seen that. That's incredible. The team did amazing. I mean, that's just your top six to do 100%. I mean, this is the A team, the A plus team. 95% hit percentage. That is so good. I'm just trying to remember the shot we missed. No, I don't remember. I mean, that went so well. I mean, yeah. So there we go, our first sector pod encounter. Seemed to have gone alright. I mean, yeah, Operation Grilled Stallion. We thoroughly grilled that stallion. Now, I don't remember seeing any promotions, but you never know. Touchdown. Okay. Nothing here. 16 days you're out for. That's okay. Give us a chance for Kemi to be our rogue. So, Archer, 8 missions, 8 kills. There is, he's been on so many missions now. Alright, Codex Brain, we got the strong, we got 2 strong boxes. Advanced laser sight and advanced lightweight blade. That's pretty cool actually. That would be really good on Romain, because we don't really, he's more of a scout. I like that. I think that is good. There you go, added the sector pod to our collection. Major Sam Fisher. Yeah, I created Sam Fisher from Splinter Cell. I want him as a rogue. Yeah, we are, aren't we? But I tried using the voice pack that someone's created, but it just lags the game out. I might have another go with that. It would, wouldn't it? So here we've got another Grenadier, who's just stepping in as one of our top soldiers. Doesn't look anything like him, but whatever. Deep cover, that's shit. 74 aim, that's okay. No idea how I'm going to kit him out to be, actually. I'm going to need to think that one over. Okay. Man, that's an interesting picture. Okay, where were we? I think, yes, I had started making contact down here. So we can get some intel. I always love taking intel. I mean, we're getting close, finally, to that. Do you know what? I think I'm going to grab it. We've only got 35. Avenger plotting new course. So this is worth doing. Hopefully nothing disrupts us. Besides the ammo, Talon rounds, fantastic. That'll be good on a Ranger. And just realised I'm not actually building anything else. So we do want to do that. If we can just get to the proving ground. Thank you. Okay, thank you very much. Resistance produced plated armor. Might go for that. I'm pretty sure we're due a Haven mission soon or something.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished.
Yeah, do that. Some of them might actually survive, you never know. Okay, thank you. Intel. 59, that's not bad. Okay, let's continue making contact and hopefully... Oh no, I did need to build a radio relay there as well. But at least with the current Dark Project pushed back 2 weeks, I might just about be able to make a connection here. Okay. What have we got? We can get scientists, which is what we're looking for. And we will get some intel. Sector pod, rescue VIP. I have a feeling this is going to be our next encounter as well with the Archon King, which could be pretty nasty. Okay, well, this is going to be a B team mission, even though this mission is probably going to be more difficult than the last one. But everyone's fatigued, so that's fine. I trust them to step up to the plate. We've got Sammy in there, and Sammy is our best soldier, in my opinion. Yeah. Oh, look. Oh, wait, that's just... I think we might bring him in, actually. Yeah. All right, well, anyway, thank you for watching, and, see you next time. Goodbye.